sleep at night for fear that she, in a stupor from the drugs that didn't ease the pain, would set the house ablaze with